Okay, this is a benchmark, Crysis benchmark on Windows XP running on DirectX 9 mode. As you can see here, everything is on high settings. Resolution at 1680 by 1050, no anti-aliasing. Okay, my system is an Intel Core 2 Duo E6700 overclocked at 2875 MHz, 2 GB of RAM. Now the EVGA 8800 Ultra single is running at stock speeds, and I'll be doing a Crysis benchmark. So I'll begin. Here we go. Loading. Now we begin with the flyby. Now we're done. Now you can see right here.